Also breaking overnight, a house fire in Birmingham. This happened in the Minor Heights community. The fire chief tells us that the home is vacant and no one was hurt, thankfully. But the call came in as a brush fire around 2 o'clock this morning. Crews are still investigating how it started.